now is a good time to do the Daily Debate, because we are going to be talking to Michael Johnson soon. Mm-hmm. So it's a perfect segue, actually. The question for today is Donald Cerrone a future Hall of Famer or UFC Hall of Famer? Yes or no, with an explanation, guys.
Boy, I don't know. I don't know if this one's a debate. I feel like we should all be on the same side as this one. Donald Cerrone, not only I would argue after last night, I would argue before last night, or not last weekend, I should say, he was a UFC Hall of Famer, or at least a shoo-in to be a UFC Hall of Famer. I don't agree with the belt argument. I believe there are many exceptions to that, and Donald Cerrone's at the top of the list as far as exceptions for guys without a title, and let's be honest, he could still go back down to lightweight and win a title. That's his goal right now, and whether or not he finishes that goal, he gets Hall of Fame status in my book.
I think especially with the adjustments that the UFC have made to their Hall of Fame along the way, there's several routes that he could probably get in there. And if you look at other sports, look at a guy like Dan Marino, Charles Barkley in basketball, Karl Malone, they never won championships, but their stats are what got them in there.
Yeah.
And I think he's got a lot of that. So I think for sure he's in.
For the UFC Hall of Fame, he's a slam dunk. But if there was ever an MMA Hall of Fame that was created, like a, you know, that was in a proper setting where people visited it every day, I think he wouldn't be a first ballot Hall of Famer. Mm-hmm. But I think he has a career that's worthy of fighting because of the frequency of fights. It's something no one ever else did. The bonuses that he had, he is an all-around fighter where he can strike, he can submit you. He was never scared of a challenge. He fought at different weight classes. Very, very impressive. So yeah, I do believe he's a Hall of Famer. But again, if there was an MMA Hall of Fame and I was sitting on it, I just don't know if he automatically, like, there's some that if they retire tomorrow, mostly belt holders, but yeah, like Dan said, you don't have to be one. There's just like, oh, come on. You know, they call him first ballot. Mm-hmm. Terrell Owens went in. He's got amazing stats, actually. He's got like 150 TDs, 15,000 receiving yards. He was a little bit of a knucklehead outside, but he wasn't first ballot. Jerry Rice, first ballot. Like, you don't bring it to vote. Yeah, exactly. But for sure, he will be in the Hall of Fame. The voting was kind of how we basically covered it. Pretty obvious. 93% said yes, 7% said no. I definitely would like to hear one day if any of the Junkie Nation listeners are a part of it. Either call in or tweet us. Let us know why you wouldn't let them in. I'm just curious. But thank you to the 2,423 that voted.